appreciate it. Thanks for letting me be a part of this, Barbara. Thank you for letting me be a part of the project, and what you're doing is important and reaches the heart of our community and the children that are in need. And we appreciate Mr. Griffin coming here to sign the painting, and we just want to thank you, Eddie. And we look forward to seeing you here in Kansas City. Thank you.